How to move the taskbar to the top, left or right in Windows 11. Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. This is Rose and I'll guide you to move the taskbar to the top, left or right in Windows 11. Without further ado, let's get started. First, create a restore point which is optional. Right click on this PC and select properties. You can even click on Alt plus Enter. Click on System Protection and make sure that it is turned on. Click on Create button. Then enter a name for your restore point and click on Create again. Once the restore point is created, you can easily click on Close button. Now moving towards the next step, open a web browser on your device. Click on the search bar at top of the screen and type in Explorer Patcher. Now click on the Enter button on your keyboard. Click on the link and download the software. Simply you need to look for Download Explorer Patcher, which is in the third option. Click on the particular link and you need to download this Explorer Patcher software on your device. Once you are done with that, you can easily download and install the software on your device and you will notice this that menu has changed to look like Windows 10. You can right click on the taskbar and uncheck the lock taskbar button. Then with that you will be good to go and you can easily move the taskbar to the top, left or right of your screen and customize the start menu position too. Then you can lock the taskbar again. And with this, you will successfully move your taskbar in Windows 11. I hope this guide was informative. If it was, then do like, share, comment, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.